The Adventures of Iggy the Iguana. The Flower Garden. This is Iggy. He is an iguana. Iggy lives in a treehouse with his mom and dad. Iggy loves to eat his vegetables. One day, Iggy saw some flowers growing on the other side of the wall, and he wanted to pick some for his mother. She loves flowers. Iggy climbed to the top of the wall and jumped into the neighbor's yard. He began to pick some flowers for his mom. But there was a dog who lived in the yard, and he chased after Iggy. Iggy made it over the wall in time. But he lost a piece of his tail as the dog bit him. Iggy ran home and told his mother what had happened. "But I only wanted to pick some flowers for you." "But they weren't yours to pick. Next time, ask first." Iggy knew that his mom was right. He should have asked if he could pick some flowers first.